Hello guys, so again, vamos a hacer un video hoy de hacer tortillas de harina. Flour tortillas. And you can only find this at the Mexican or Latin store. En el Walmart no lo venden, so don't go to Walmart and look for this because they don't sell this. Okay, so I'm gonna pour some on here. Vamos a ocupar aceite y agua. Okay. So este también le vamos a ir echando como las tortillas de maíz, agua poco a poco. Este sí no ocupa mucha agua. Just little water, little by little, not a lot. Make sure there's no crumbs in here. Creo que mucha hice. Alright. Little by little, guys.
Hi, guys. Nothing else.
Little by little, I have 1 cup of water in here. I don't think I'll use it all. Maybe I will. Vamos a ver. If you guys want to learn how to cook something, let me know. Si no sé cómo hacerlo, we'll find out together. Needs more water. You just keep doing. Add more water. Maybe this is it. Así, ahí se va haciendo la masa para la harina. ¿Tortillas de harina, nana?
A ver. ¿Tortilla? Mami. ¿Tortilla?
See, that's all you need, just water and oil.
Mommy, can I get some water?
Mm-hmm. Make sure you guys clean very, very good aquí, because when we're done, it's gonna go on here.
Mommy, you make it.
See? You gotta make sure it won't stick to your hand. No se pegue la mano. You've got to keep masando.
Apple.
Alright guys, so now my area is very cleaned. I'm going to put a little of this mezcla de harina in here. And I'm going to put it in here. This about to get real, y'all. Si no has ido al gym, que quema las calorías.
¿Mami, tortilla?
¿Eh? You gotta do this for a few minutes. Es que amasarla bien. Esta es otra de las recetas que me costó mucho aprender, porque dicen que no toda la gente tiene la mano buena. I don't know what that means, but not everyone has a good hand. So, but I think if you like follow instructions, or try to do it often, you guys should be good. Keep doing it. Now we're gonna make it like a roll. Parezca que vamos a hacer un bread, un bolillo. Aquí se suda la gota gorda. It's a workout, y'all. I'm over here sweating. So this is when you need the aceite. Put some aceite in here. And now I'm gonna the size of my hand and squeeze it and rip the ball off. I'm gonna grab some oil, put it in my hands. Now I'm gonna make it a ball and play with it. Tienes que dejar dormir. There's one. I think that one came out too little. Some aceite. Put it in your hands. Okay, there goes two. Goes three. A little bit more oil. Alright guys, and you guys are gonna need some wrapping paper, saran wrap, para taparlas, cover it, para que no les entre aire. Gonna make sure there's no air going into them. Okay. una toalla. You gotta cover it real good. You gotta let them sit. If, the longer you let them sit, the better. Los dejas dos, tres horas, 2-3 hours, better. If longer, better. You gotta let them rest. You gotta let them sleep. Se duerman. So you guys can make them. Remember, you're gonna need this flour. And aceite. One more thing you guys are gonna need para hacerlo, la corona. So you guys need un bottle, ya sea corona, whatever, but it has to be shaped like this. Bud Light, whatever, don't matter. And I'll show you guys how to make them. All right, guys, so I let the tortillas, let them rest. I washed my bottle, Corona. So I let them rest for about 6-7 hours, I want to say. So I'm going to do this. You guys can see, nice and soft. I'm going to go and que se vayan abriendo, spread them out. All right, so I still have a hard time shaping it, pero no importa, aunque sepan buenas. So this is where I really do have a hard time making the shape, pero no me aguito. It's all about stretching it out. See? Y ya tengo mi comal bien caliente. My comal's really, really hot. Matter of fact, I'm gonna turn it down a little bit. Tortillas de arena, hija.
Tortilla.
I gave you some. ¿Dónde está la que te di? Alright, so I'm gonna put it down. I'm gonna show you. This is like fast, you gotta, porque se cocina muy rápido. Yeah. See, it's all bubbling up fast. Rápido le da vuelta. I'm starting to stop eating my nuts. To the tortilla, se hagan burbujas también, bubbles. And it's done. We'll clean it because if we don't clean it, whatever's left on here is gonna burn on the next one. We're gonna clean it. And I already have my frijoles And my huevito ready for the baleadas. Now I'm gonna make another one. Snoop Dogg and Martha Stewart, stay quarantined. I'm gonna be with y'all soon. Wash your hands. Alright. We're gonna be making some drinks. Shape it up. Can I get it? Hay señoras que lo hacen, or las girls rápido. Girl, no me. Pero mira, me sale. Get better at this, guys. Pero si me sale la tortilla. Y si se me inflan, que es lo importante. Si la tortilla no se te infla, no la estás haciendo bien. If your tortilla doesn't bubble up, you're not doing it correctly. Don't matter if you leave a shape like a map, long as it bubbles up. Bubbling up fast, so you have to flip it fast. Rápido, flip, flip. Flip, flip. Flip, flip. Flip, flip. Guys, you see, you gotta flip it fast. Now we're gonna flip it again. And now, I'm gonna push up. I think you're flat. Alright, guys, and this is how you're gonna make a baleada. Se le pone los frijoles, some beans, however much you want, don't matter. Frijolitos, and then el huevito. And then we're gonna do the sour cream, la mantequilla. This is a baleada, guys. Freshly handmade it. Baleada. You're welcome.